experience a bugaku is. Bugaku is when a line or a dance is added to an instrument kangen, which we heard earlier. The piece is called Goshorabu. This piece is said to have come from China around 650 AD and is thought to be a musical representation of characteristics and good manners that all humans should ideally demonstrate. Bugaku の曲目は Goshorabu で、この曲は中国から西暦650年頃に伝わったと言われており、人間が行うべき礼節などを曲として作られたと言われています。この舞楽の次に、唱名をもう一曲お聴きいたします。主賛という曲ですが、また経典の文で、仏を唱えて人間の良い行いを願う曲です。After this piece, you will hear one more 唱名. The piece is called 主賛, and the text is again taken from Buddhist scripture.And it consists of calling Buddha's name to pray for good human behavior. Finally, we will experience one last bugaku piece. The piece is Rangyo-o, and again this piece is said to be based on Chinese work. The story goes that Rangyo-o, or King Lanling, who ruled around 550 AD, had such a beautiful face that he had trouble raising the morale of his men when leading them to battle. So he always wore a mask with a ferocious expression when commanding his soldiers.The dance in this piece is meant to illustrate what that scene might have looked like. そして最後に舞楽をもう一曲ご覧いただきます。曲は乱行王という曲で、この曲は原曲がやはり中国と言われております。西暦550年頃の王様であった乱行王は、顔が美しい将軍であったため、戦の際に味方の士気が上がらず、いつも同行の仮面をかぶって、兵隊の士気を取ったと言われております。この際の様子を前にしたものがこの曲です。では、この5曲をお楽しみください。I hope you enjoy the next 5 pieces.
Thank you. します。